It's down that road. You won't be able to take the truck. Just let me go alone.
Go alone?
Wait, there's crazies out here.
I'm not gonna let you explore some abandoned ruins alone. The weirdo who left you could be waiting to barbecue.
Well, I survived last time. I'm sure I can handle it.
Well, I'm going anyway. Well, I guess they decided to have a barbecue somewhere else.
I don't think it was their choice.
Let's go, Renee. You can come back in the morning.
That can work.
Obviously you're not all right. You can barely stand up.
I just need to heal.
Let's just go home. I can take
you. I can't do that with you here. You have to give me some time to heal.
With him? Let me leave you here? With him?
I have to get answers. I have to know why he shot us. I have to.
I can still take you home.
No. Just give me a few days. I'll still be here. I promise. Just go. Please, just go, please.
Hopefully you feel that in the morning.
Thank you. What's your name?
Raleigh.
Why did you try to shoot Wright?
He told me to protect the ruins.
Who?
I can't tell.
Well, next time he comes, I want you to tell him everything about me. Tell him I'll be here next Thursday. And I'll be here waiting for him, okay?
Wait. Can you do that again? It feels different when you do it. It's not the same with him.
I can't. You're his. It's wrong. I can't. Just tell him I'll be here, okay? Can you do that for me?
Yes.
Hello? I think I found her. The girl you've been looking for.